Yeah, yo. So, YouTube. What's up? Kixaholics, it's your boy Buggin'. And today, we're here to check out the, this bad boy. Been waiting for these. Now they look like they're sitting online. Except, you know, looking ass, which my car. We got the Air Jordan 7 Retro. Kind of. It's like a mashup of the white and the black version. We got some tape on the box. Boy held it for me. What's going on? Oh no. It's stuck. Oh, ain't that about to be. I don't know. I'm debating. It's my son's birthday weekend, so like I'm trying to take him somewhere. I already took him to was that Bullwinkle's yesterday? Yeah. So he was pretty wiped out from that. So Reflections of a Champion joins next week, so love them. can barely see it though. Let's see if we raise it up to the light. There we go. A little bit. I don't know. I might have to wait. They won't have it here, but it looks like they're sitting online, honestly. Of course, they sold out fake on a Nike sneakers app, so. But they always do. They show me because all the other apps have 12 and a halfs, which is usually my size. These are like pretty straight though. Sixes and sevens fit a little big. Fives fit dead on for me. Fours, I'm not too sure of. It's not really my swag. I only got one pair and that was 12 and a half. But I need 12 and a halfs and threes. I don't know. What do y'all think? Like, comment, describe. Subscribe. Let's try one on. See if I fit my normal size. Put the fat laces in. Maybe the green is the purse. Or is green or purple. Got the carnivore hat, custom. Dang, which one? Like, comment, subscribe. Tell your boy which one. Should get them. I'm gonna have to wait. I have responsibilities. Sun C Day. I'll definitely put some fat laces in when I get them. I might have to hold off. These are so dope though. Alright then. Deuces. They had a tongue. These are only certain mothers can pull them off. Speaking of pulling them off, there's that Ray. Shoelace is in the way. Maybe he's shooting the ball. Probably did that. Ray. Deuces. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.
You got 7.5? I think our biggest size is only going to be a size 4.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, then tell me what you think.